thought about it maybe 2 years ago, because I've been at the rank where you have to start thinking about your Eagle Scout project, which is one right before Eagle, which is a Life Scout. And so I've been Life for a year and a half, maybe two, so I've been thinking about it. And I've had a really deep connection with the park, and I thought, why not do it there?
You guys are gonna be working on the ceiling, so please wear your gloves, wear your masks. I think they said they have ponchos too, just cover yourself in or whatever, because there's gonna be debris. There's been things living in there for a long time that we haven't been able to fix, but hopefully with the new roof, we won't have that problem anymore, so I'm very excited.
I've been a volunteer here for 8 years now, since 2016 when I moved here. I'm on the trail crews. I volunteered in COVID. I've seen everything from the park get destroyed, from fires to floods to rebuilding it to getting destroyed again.
When it comes to Eagle projects, it's kind of like the final hurrah. It's the most important of all of the events that we hold is in terms of our troop.
So a lot of those panels that are up there are custom cut. So we're going to have to, when we take those panels off, we're going to need to, you know, line them up with the new panel.
This project is really just to benefit the community and the staff members at Canyon Park. We really want an open environment, a really good space for people that when they come in, they see a place that they feel at home and welcome.
This place is special. It's been here long enough that it's an integral part of our society here in Monrovia.
So far, what we've done is we've taken all the furniture out because we're going to put new furniture in that we all got money fundraised.
What was the process then?
We started fundraising, going to places, have profit days at food places, anything like that. We started the GoFundMe, got Venmos, went to Kiwanis Club, went to Rotary.
Taking down old ceiling tiles and putting in new ceiling tiles, we're going to paint the walls a really nice color and also furniture.
I think it's wonderful. I mean, a lot of times at the city, we're focused on, you know, the business of the people and how can we improve our community. And there's no better people to improve our community than the residents of Monrovia. So people like Stefin are stepping up. They're taking their passions, their talents, and they're looking for ways to improve Monrovia. It's already an amazing city, but it's only made better by efforts of people like him who work hard to give back. I mean, people are going to see this ranger station every single time they come to Canyon Park. And so not only is it for the employees who work here, who are gonna have a nice brand new space, new paint, new furniture, new carpets, everything is gonna be brand new for them, but it's a public space. So the people coming in asking questions, information, or looking for maps, wanting to talk to our park ranger staff, they're gonna be able to walk in, be able to see this project that was done by the young man.
I wanna make sure that you have a space that you feel good about going to every day, and the fact that he can have just a small part of that is making him feel really good. And I think for the community, we want to make sure that we have a place that the public will want to go to, that the rangers are feeling good, and it's just going to make our park that much better. And we already have an amazing, incredible park.
I think when the staff and the community comes into this building, they're going to go, what the heck happened here? Now when they walk back in, I think they're going to really love it, and it will just benefit everyone.